Hey everyone, it's Danika Tramburg, and I'm here with Baseball Hall of Famer and one of the Chinooks owners, Robin Yount. Thank you so much for joining me today.
You know what? I spent the whole day riding a dirt bike up in the mountains with an ex-teammate of mine, Rob Deere. Probably what I enjoyed most of all the athletic things that I did as a kid.
Yeah.
I just wasn't as good a motocross racer as I was a baseball player, so it didn't mean that I didn't love it as much. Being the youngest of three boys, my brothers played, and like I say, it just seemed like the natural thing to do back in my generation. I think my first organized game, I was 9 years old. You know, now I think the first organized game is 9 months old. I think anybody that ever played the game of baseball, a kid, dreamt about playing in World Series, if you took baseball seriously as a little kid, and I was certainly no different. I knew who the Brewers were, really only through him, following him. I said, Rick Auerbach there, you know, he plays for the Milwaukee Brewers. Well, that's how I got the number 19 also, because the Brewers recognized that fact, that we came from the same high school. I have more fun just sitting in the dugout, standing in the dugout, talking with some of the kids. Unfortunately, I didn't get over there very much this year. I think I only got to one game. But I do look forward to being around the guys and just kind of telling stories and having fun with them, giving them a little perspective of what my life was about.